The acronym PhD is an abbreviation for the degree Doctor of Philosophy, the highest degree granted in our fields of study. CMCI has 7 doctoral programs, each one with its own curriculum and set of dedicated faculty members. We're proud of our doctoral programs, and we're excited to send our PhD graduates onto careers in academia, industry, government, and the nonprofit sector. And we're confident in their futures, even in these difficult times.
Doctor of Philosophy, Communication, Sarah Lindsay Beck, whose dissertation entitled Queer Everyday Life, Aesthetics and Possibilities Within Spaces of Retreat, was advised by Pete Simonson.
Nathan Henry Bedsoll, whose dissertation, A Rhetorical Object Voice, was advised by Peter Simonson.
Tajan Geneva Campbell, whose dissertation, A State of Balanced Tensions, The Impact and Negotiation of Authority in the Ongoing Equilibrium of Collaboration, was advised by Matt Koshman.
Terrell Jake Dion, whose dissertation, The Synecdochal Bison, Rhetorical Colonialism in an Age of Territorial Dispossession, was advised by Phaedra Pizzullo.
Jeanette Alberta German, whose dissertation, From Showing Up to Speaking Out, Communication Characteristics, Experiences and Practices of Activists and Mainstream Activist Groups, was advised by Larry Fry.
Joe Edward Hatfield, whose dissertation, The Rhetorical Afterlife of Leela Alcorn, A Trans Ontology, was advised by Ted Strefus.
Danielle Michelle Hodge, whose dissertation, African-American Identities and Communicative Practices in Rap Music and Hip-Hop Culture, A Critical Race Discourse Analysis, was advised by Karen Tracy and Raylan Rabaka.
Jared Kopchinski, whose dissertation, Communicating Value, Constructions of Value in a Startup Accelerator, was advised by Timothy Kuhn.
Amanda Lee Zabo Huff, whose dissertation, Assembling a Startup Economy, How Communication Organizes Value in Startup Community, was advised by Ted Strefus.
Doctor of Philosophy, Information Science. Ashlyn Dotton, whose dissertation, Advancing the Scope of Non-Traditional Data Streams, Using Internet Data to Understand Human Behavior, Account for Bias, and Improve Forecasting, was advised by Michael Paul.
Doctor of Philosophy, Intermedia Art, Writing, and Performance, Elizabeth Libby Rose Strigel, whose dissertation, Voluntary Deconvenience, was advised by Lori Emerson.
Doctor of Philosophy, Media Research and Practice, Kayvon Fishami, whose dissertation, We Must Secure the Existence of Our People, Racial Imperilment Narratives and Affective Identity Production in White Nationalism's Mediated Networks, was advised by Nabil Ashaibi.
Jamie Lee Kurtz, whose dissertation, Encoded Inequality, Hacking the Gender Bias in Technology, was advised by Nabil Ashaibi.
Rachel Van Der Merwey, whose dissertation, We Are Not South African, was advised by Nabil Ashaibi.
Tara Walker, whose dissertation, Ask Your Doctor About Chemical Imbalances, Mass Communicating the Biomedical Model of Mental Illness Through Selective Serotonin Reuptake Inhibitors, was advised by Aaron Willis.